case is about to get more national attention. A special on her abduction and murder is scheduled to air tonight on cable. Bish was last seen in June of 2000 when her mother dropped her off at her lifeguard job at a pond in the town of Warren, Massachusetts. Her remains were found 3 years later. The case remains unsolved. Her family hopes the special will generate new leads.